we need to keep striking, we need to keep going, and we need to keep showing them that we can take responsibility to take care of our future, and that they should maybe think about doing the same thing.
I am Anuna, I'm 17 years old, I'm one of the initiative takers for Youth for Climate, and I'm in my last year of high school. What drives me, and I say this a lot, but it's really fear, because I'm really afraid of my future, because in Belgium we had a lot of heat waves this summer, and I am really aware of what the effects will be if we just keep going at this rate. The government has a gigantic role in climate change, and if they keep putting money in the big industry, it doesn't matter if we all take short showers or eat less meat, because they need to do their part, and it's the biggest part. I love to see that lots of women are now coming up for this movement. I think it's good that now women are more taking action and engaging and taking leadership roles. I already wrote a book. It's like a letter to our generation, the generation of our parents and the politicians. My birthday is like 3 weeks after the election, so I cannot vote, but I think I let my voice hear.